Park Seo-joon and Han So-hee, starrer Gyeongsung Creature, finally unveiled its first part of the story, spanning across 7 episodes, on December 22nd. While it might overwhelm or intrigue some, here's our review. Gyeongsung Creature, featuring a stellar ensemble of South Korean stars like Park Seo-joon, Han So-hee, Kim Hye-suk, Wee Ha-joon, Claudia Kim, and more, emerges as Netflix's latest mystery thriller, intertwining romance with historical K-drama. Helmed by the acclaimed Kang Eun-kyung and directed by Chung Dong-yoon and Ro Young-sub, the intriguing series debuted worldwide on December 22nd. About Gyeongsung Creature, set against the backdrop of Seoul during the tumultuous Japanese colonization in 1945, Gyeongsung Creature stands as a captivating South Korean web series. With writer Kang Eun-kyung at the helm and direction from Chung Dong-yoon and Ro Young-sub, the narrative weaves a compelling tale that blurs the lines between life and death. Premiering globally on Netflix on December 22, 2023, the series unfolds in 2 parts, with the gripping 7-episode Part 1 paving the way for the conclusion in Part 2 on January 5, 2024. At its heart, the show boasts a diverse and engaging cast, led by Park Seo-joon as Jang Tae-sang, a wealthy figure and proprietor of Gyumukdong, Gyeongsung's foremost pawn shop.